we can get a catch chain going. And we're gonna go for it. No reason not to. Oh, this one just wanted to stay in the Pokeball. He was ready to be our friend. Towards our combo. I like how they're all like say weird things like why. Like they're actually possessed. Let's just try a thunder for the heck of it. Change colors when you defeat them. So maybe the Chandlers really are just possessed. Got a super potion. Could I ever made it through? I like how he doesn't actually touch the ground. Okay. I was just trying to make sure there wasn't any Pokeballs over there. Make sure we're not leaving behind goodies. We have an escape rope. Trying to find the best way to trigger some of these encounters so we don't get cut off from them. Alright, let's see if Thunder continues to work in our favor. Tower, and then we'll just try to run around and get the Pokemon to spawn. I'm guessing it's on every floor after that first one that they spawn. We're running out of regular Pokeballs anyway. It's a good way to stock up on Pokeballs before we really try to hunt Ghastlies and everything. Nope, he finally got stuck. This one I did. Okay, so it's just this one. Alright. Nope. Guess this is the last Chandler on the floor. Spawns on this floor. Probably get a long range. Anything pops up. But I have to use some Zippy Zap too. Just to refill our attack point. don't want to call him a performer because I think he's the head of the circus, but I can't remember what those are called. My brain's just not working right now, guys. Maybe they just don't spawn on this floor? Can't go that way, I'm just kidding. Oh, there's a puppy boy back there. Join us, that's not ominous and creepy at all. Not at all. Whenever we run into another ghastly hunter. Yep, all these guys are possessed. I was right. Healing circle. So let's. Oh, speaking of life, I was gonna say, let's make sure we beat up all the possessed Chandler's first. Then we'll heal all up and we have the next four. Let's see if I can actually push it. Yes. Step one, actually. Pokemon. How do I do go sideways? That's too far sideways. How many Pokeballs will it take him to actually hit the ghastly guys? We want to bet. There we go. We might still escape. We can still take bets. No fair, that would have actually hit you. Having enough troubles. Got tired of me chugging pokeballs at him. Yeah, he was an extra. extra large or anything, so no extra bonus points for him. He was just a large Ghastly. Yeah. So we have two more Chandlers to go, so might as well take them out and then heal up and see what's on the floor above us. And if we're lucky, we'll catch Ghastlies on the way. Plan. Help Kibo find Mr. PJ. He's hiding somewhere in the tower. Yeah, he's in the dome. I don't know why he's wanting to hang out in this tower. Longer than need be. Crazily Chandler's trying to attack you with Ghost. Much safer to stay on that bottom floor. Health on Pikachu anymore. It's like the thing with fast points. Nope, I'm not out yet, so I'm gonna keep this going. You don't give me enough experience points to worry about switching everybody around. A lot of gaps, like, okay. I guess I could probably do that with some of the Pokemon I've got. At some point, we'll have to clear it out and send some to the professor. So we don't want our Pokeballs to get full. Stone. Which means we'll need one at some point. I really don't know who that's for, though. Zombies. What kind of fortune is that? I see zombies in your future. Well, zombies and Pokemon are going to be doing any crossover games. That'll be a little bizarre. Did you level up? Popular in the Pokemon Tower. It's actually the only thing I've seen in Pokemon Tower so far. Here it is, it's going up. So I wonder if that Pokemon level cap rule applies to ones you bought and... Oops. I meant to leave it. And gone. It's like, Gyarados, well, we actually bought the Magikarp. I don't know if a regular Pokeball's actually gonna work. That's a pretty red ring. And then, you know, Charmander, Squirtle, and Bulbasaur we all got from random people. Alright, it worked. Just kidding. That's the case, the only one in this party that will listen to me after 50 will be